It all started when someone smashed through the window of this Jaguar to break in. The car owner wanted to know who did it, so he actually put in a video system. But what he captured on camera was an even bigger mystery, and something that left him more disturbed.
But I get alerted every time there's activity from this camera, and it wakes me up at all weird hours of the night.
When Curtis Thrasher installed a Ring video camera outside his North Park condo, he hoped he'd catch the person who broke into his car. Instead,
in the 14 days we've had it, we've noticed quite a bit of activity going to our backyard. Well, not to our backyard, but to the utility closet.
Strangers trespassing at all hours.
This is 3 o'clock in the morning. She doesn't work for SDG&E, I'm pretty sure.
He tried talking to them through the speaker.
Hello, I see you.
They ignored him, but Kurt showed us obvious signs of break-ins.
But if you look up here, they've been prying it open here, and all along here, you can see the pry marks where they've actually pried it open.
Kurt took his concerns to his HOA, but says they told him they're not responsible for security. So he called police. They promised to do some patrols. A squad car even passed through while we were talking. But Kurt is still worried.
Yeah, it's a little discerning. You know, we have two small children, and the only thing separating us from the closet to our living room is a gate. So that worries me.
A disturbing mystery with a big impact on how Kurt's family lives.
I sleep with one eye open.
In North Park, Jeff Lasky, 10 News.